Welcome back to episode 2 of Supermarket Simulator. It's your girl, Dedicated Diva. Please make sure you like, share, subscribe. And yeah, let's get straight into things. Now, on this episode, I basically wanted to get a feel for things because I haven't played it in a while. My internet been kind of jank, but we're back into it again. So basically what I am starting to do now is go through things, see what I need to put up on the shelf before I open up. The things that I did find out in this episode is I almost forgot to start putting prices on things. So just say if you have some things up on the shelf, like you see this bread here, it has the price there. But if you have something that you had up on the shelf and it don't have a price, you have to make sure you put a price there or you basically are just giving away for free. So those are the things that I have to keep in mind. And if you guys see here, I hate when you put product down and you're starting to put product down and it goes on another shelf. So I had to get used to that. But I am loving this simulator game. Once I went over to the computer, I seen how many levels that you have to reach. I actually think that I'm going to start live streaming this game because this is the perfect live streaming game. Once my new modem comes in, I absolutely love everything. It takes some time to get, you know, in right with all of the different buttons that you have to push, but once you're there, you're there. And when I tell you guys, I am not good when it comes to picking prices for anything. So I know some of you guys probably have watched someone else play this and like I'm way off with prices, but hey, I'm just getting into things and loving this game so far. And as you guys can see, I opened up the store and a little bit later on in this episode, I'm gonna bring some more things in. I'm gonna shut up for a minute and let you guys watch some gameplay, but this is something that I really love playing. So you guys will see this in live stream format really soon. As soon as I can get my internet back up and working the way that it was working before. And yeah, just make sure you guys put the thumbs up, make sure you guys subscribe, and yeah, sit back, relax, watch this episode and either this, well, next episode, not this episode, but next episode will either be a live stream or I'm gonna start making these a lot more longer, maybe around an hour. Because when I tell you guys, when you get caught up in this game, you get caught up in this game. The only thing that is throwing me off is because all my life, even when I was younger, I hate change. Dollars fine, but I hate change. And so when it comes to counting out the change and the way that you have to do everything in here, that takes some getting used to. But if you guys can see, I'm going through the system here just to get familiar with everything because I like watching other people play, but I didn't want to get too far into things. And if you guys can see here, I'm going to take out a loan. Guys, just sit back for the ride. I'm so excited. I'm gonna play some music for you guys. And yeah, I'll see you guys in a little. Now, what's up, guys? Again, we are nearing the end of the episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please make sure you like, share, subscribe, and I will be back with more of this. I will be adding more videos. I'm going to be live streaming soon as my internet gets fixed. I love playing this game, as you guys can see. I'm going to start coming back with longer episodes, so around an hour long. I will see you guys then. Please make sure you like, share, and subscribe. And tell me if you guys are into this. See you guys next time.